Are you broke right now? Do you need a job? Or is your old job boring? Do you need a new job? Are you tired of working for other people? Do you want to create your own business? Do you have a business idea but lack financing? Or do you have a business plan and you lack capital? Today in this video, I'm going to share with you how you can use connections to get whatever you want. How you can use your connections to get whatever you want. The issue is, all of us have connections, but we don't know. If you have ever sustained a conversation with somebody for more than 5 minutes, it means you have a connection with that person.
It takes only 3 seconds
for somebody to judge your character and love you instantly. Now, don't say you don't have connections, because all the people around you are your connections. Now, the connections here can be categorized into 2 groups. We have the known connections, which is made of people that know you by name or by face. And these people, you must have had a conversation with them for about 5 minutes or so. The next group is the unknown connection group. Here in this group, you know everybody in this group, and you know everything that there is to be known about them, but they don't know anything about you. This group is made of your favorite artist, favorite superstar, your best entrepreneurship, your role models, and so on. In this group, this is the kind of people you're always afraid to get, and maybe whatever you want to get is linked to them. So when you successfully get closer to this group or to these unknown connections, these are the people that always help you with what you have. These are the people that always have what you want to get in life. Is it a job you're looking for? When you get to these unknown people, it could not only be a superstar, it could be any other person in the quarters or whatever, anywhere that you don't know. You now know that you have 2 levels of connections. Connections with people that you know, that is your known connections, and connection with people that you don't know, which is your unknown connections. And I said a while ago that a connection with people that you don't know, that is where you actually get what you want. These are the people or the situations or the things or the dreams you want to meet. And according to research, you are 6 connections away from getting whatever you want to get. Is it a job? Is it finance? Is it money? Is it meeting your superstar? Is it meeting the top government official? Is it with a CEO? You are 6 connections away from getting that. Meaning that you need 6 connections within your known connections to get to the unknown connections, which could be that job or whatever thing you want to get. So what you need to do here is get the connections within the people that you know. Get them to connect you. So what I'm asking you to do is get connections, keep the connections going, and get more referrals. Let's see how these 6 connections can get you whatever you want. Or let's look at how connections can get you whatever you want, because there are always exceptions to rules. Let's say, for example, you want to have a job in a sales company. You want to be a salesman. And the connection, your first connection, is within your known connections. Therefore, the person, your first connection, the person either knows you by name or by face. And let's say this person is your best friend. Now, your best friend is in a sales company that is doing well, and you want to get a job in that company. What you do is you go to that friend that's your first connection. Tell him your situation. He says, okay, let him ask his department manager, which would be your second connection. He goes there and talks to your department manager. He says, okay, there are no jobs in their company. He comes back and gets to you that there are no jobs. Remember, you need to keep this connection going. You need to maintain this connection. You need to keep this secret connected. So what I expect you to do is ask that your friend to set up a meeting between you and his department manager. Now, if that meeting happens to take place, you go in there, you make a connection with that manager. After you've made that connection, if still he doesn't have a job, you can ask him some things about the job that will help you, you know, get a better job somewhere else. ask him to refer you to another place where he thinks that you can get a good offer. Now, let's say from there he calls a friend and he then decides to set up a meeting between you and that friend. You go there and you meet that friend. That's your third connection. You go there, you guys talk. Maybe the amount they are paying you is no good, you don't like it. You ask the person to refer you to another place where he thinks that your services could be needed. He now sends you to the fourth place. That fourth place, he only calls the person and says you will call me. You don't know the person. Once you get there, what you need to do is to establish your fifth connection. And your fifth connection, you will ask somebody, maybe in that building, to take you to the person in question. It might be a CEO or a branch manager or a department manager. Now that person takes you to that department manager, that makes your sixth connection. And what do you need from that person? Is a sales job. Therefore, you use six connections to get your job. Although there are exceptions to these rules, you can use more than six connections. But the simple idea behind this is that keep a connection circuit connected and get as more referrals as possible. When you get to one stage and things don't move well, ask the person to give you a referral to please send you somewhere and help you connect to that person, because it only takes, remember,
only 3 seconds
to be loved by somebody, to be liked by somebody, and you can get help from that person because of what you are connected to that person. So make sure you use the people around your world. Don't be afraid to use the phone. Get whatever you want by calling people and asking them to keep referring you until you get what you want. And I want you to make this as a rule. Limit it to 6 connections only, and you will always get whatever you want. Even if you want to talk to the president of your country, through 6 connections, you can get to that person successfully. So don't keep looking at me. Get your phone, start calling, start making those connections, start asking for those referrals, and I bet you after the 6th one, you will definitely have what you want to have. Remember, you can have anything you want with your connections. If you love this video, please share it, do subscribe, hit the notification bell, and do give it a thumbs up. We make new videos every week. See you in the next video.